चलिए लिखिए, रेडी। ये 800 वर्ड है, ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 495, कैलाश चंद्रा, बी विजुअल कंप्यूटर, डी एन के इंस्टीट्यूट, मुसलमपुर हाट, पटना, भाई एम साम, मोबाइल नंबर 9507142555। चलिए हो गया, दिल्ली ले लेके आए बोले। चलिए, द फूड सिचुएशन हैज बीन इलूडिंग सॉल्यूशन फॉर ए लॉन्ग टाइम। वी हैव हैड डिफिसिट्स फॉर ए लॉन्ग टाइम। वी हैव हैड टू इम्पोर्ट 3 to 5 million टन्स ए ईयर इन ए कंट्री विच हैज अबाउट 300 to 320 million एकर्स अंडर क्रॉप ईच ईयर वेयर 66% ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन एट लीस्ट इज इंगेज्ड इन एक्टिविटी एंड एक्टिव एग्रीकल्चर। दिस शार्प शॉर्टफॉल शुड नॉट हैव बीन देयर। इट इज ए चैलेंज टू अस, इट इज ए चैलेंज टू द होल पॉपुलेशन, इट इज ए चैलेंज एज वेल टू श्री भूपेश गुप्ता, टू द पैट्रियोटिज्म ऑफ हिज पार्टी, टू पीपल हु से दैट अननेसेसरली ए स्केयर शुड नॉट बी क्रिएटेड एंड इट इज देयर बर्डन ड्यूटी टू सी दैट दे हेल्प इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ इंक्रीजिंग एग्रीकल्चरल प्रोडक्शन, फूड प्रोडक्शन। इट इज ए चैलेंज नॉट ओनली टू द गवर्नमेंट, इट इज ए चैलेंज टू द पीपल एज वेल, इट इज ए चैलेंज टू आवर इंटेलिजेंस, इट इज ए चैलेंज टू द इंटेलिजेंस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स, इट इज ए चैलेंज टू द एफिशिएंसी ऑफ द मिनिस्टर्स, इट इज ए चैलेंज टू द पेट्रोटिज्म ऑफ द पीपल एज वेल। वी हैव टू एक्सेप्ट दिस चैलेंज। After all, you cannot go on continuing imports from foreign countries for a long time. Imports may not be always to our disadvantage, as I am going to show. As the House knows, PL 480 is not entirely to our disadvantage, because those PL 480 funds are used or deposited within the country and are used to our benefit on a corresponding amount being deposited by the government. Although in the food account they are a debit for the country, they are an asset because they got spent for the use of the country, for libraries, for universities and for other things. So in that way it has not been a disadvantage, but the very fact that we import food grains is a challenge to us, which challenge must be met. There was in 1989, I think, a Ford Foundation team which went into this. They called it a crisis, a food crisis in India, the Indian food crisis, and they submitted a report. They say that freedom for India does not count much if there is no freedom of food. If people do not have their food, they do not value their freedom. As the House knows, the Prime Minister sent out a circular to all the estates 2 or 3 years ago requesting that the portfolio of agriculture in the estates should not be neglected. It should be entrusted to an important minister. I think the National Development Council considered this question and they said that as far as possible, the chief ministers in the states should handle the portfolio themselves. And then they have started a food production board in the cabinet itself at the center, and the National Development Council has decided that an agricultural production board should be started in each state with the chief minister as the chairman and an agricultural production coordination committee or board should be started in each state with the chief secretary as the chairman. They have started an agricultural machinery board for supplying machinery. They have taken many steps in addition to the normal measures. The government have been doing their very best in this regard. But with all that has not kept up with the targets in the first 2 or 3 years of the 10th plan, and we doubt very much whether the progress and achievement of the 9th plan could be kept up in the 10th plan as well, unless earnest and vigorous attempts are made. I wish to throw out my own suggestions in this regard. They may not be very pleasant, but I wish to be executed because I am speaking from experience. Madam, the first thing is that so far as the producing agency is concerned, its voluntary interest and its enthusiasm must be won. For instance, in industrial labor relations, we go out of the way to invite labor and give it even participation in the management and to do everything for labor. This is just to say that the industrial relations are good and the industrial output will be increasing day by day. Should we not show some consideration for this producing agency, namely the farmer? Mr. Saddam has shown how agricultural products, even today, even at these increased prices, are not paying to the agriculturist. He has shown that very correctly, and everyone who has intimate connection with agriculture at least will agree to that. and if at all anything that is an underestimate, not an overestimate. When that is so, how can we expect the farmer to produce unless he is enthused? चलिए इसको ट्रांसक्रिप्शन कर दीजिए, 85 का स्क्रिप्ट था ये। हाँ इसको ट्रांसक्रिप्शन कर दीजिए।